opportunities for him to take advantage.
Harris giving the isolation, showing a crossover. Nice step throw and one. The first points for Nevada.
Length of the Aggies coming in handy right there. They're one of the tallest teams in college basketball.
Okay, Nevada, there's the floor.
He's going to make sure that one went down.
Kata.
Excellent job of Kata here, making sure that the ball goes down, slamming it with emphasis. Times are made for tough people, and right now Utah State looks like they're pretty tough.
Oh, feathered pass, and another dunk this time, Alfonso Anderson.
The one thing about Nevada, they're going to keep taking those threes.
Right to the rim, Kata!
Elbow catches, pick and roll, post-ups, rebounds. You're going to see the big fella play. For a finish, Reyes just went upstairs with Kata.
Meets the rainbow three off, and Merrill's got it. Pushes ahead to Porter. One-on-one, the Euro down the line. Elbow J off for Zuzwa. Rito on the trot, beats Porter. Nice baseline. He beat Drew off the bounce. He scores 21 and a half per in league play to top the team. Given the three, the hesitant stroke, and Harris hits right in Miller's face.
Utah State is going wherever they want. Steve Alfred has definitely earned his stripes as a coach.
Well, right inside the Kata shade of the game start, right? In the loss to San Jose State, finally his first point of the night. Anderson leaning and hitting. He's in his first year of eligibility. Nevada lost all five starters from the team a year ago. Miller off the bounce, the runner. Becker.
Nevada has one or two passes to a shot. Story of the game.
Merrill, oh, what a pass to Kata!
Fella inside. Nice action. Nevada down 28. Utah State rolling up.
Began the game 0 for 7 from the field. 17 to shoot.
Coach Alford going zone out of the timeout.
And Hines the foul. And one. Bairstow, a big game off the bench.
Of Nevada, Bairstow, no hesitation, using that small lineup. Gang rebounding, picking up 94 feet.
Alcada.
Grown man drive, but watch Kata, nice nimble cut.
I think that's the biggest thing that you take out of this game, right? That it seems like Kata's back.
Oh, yeah, Kata's back. Wow, big-time jab from Harris. He's one of the more elite athletes in college basketball.
Johnson stepping back, showing his range. Timeout Nevada, the final TO for the Wolfpack.
Anytime you get five guys in double figures in college basketball, at any level, you had a fine performance.
Harris breaks 30.
It's not about just winning. It's how they won. The assist, the defense, the loose balls. Great job, Coach Craig Smith and company.